Hello, YouTube. So a lot of people have been wondering what's been going on with the DMCA gate. Is it over? Can we finally move on? And the answer is no. The person who ran the channel, True Sheebs, just filed a complaint with the United States District Court for the Central District of California and demanding a jury trial against Stefan Molyneux, an individual, Michael DeMarco, an individual, and John Doe's 1 through 50 inclusive. And they are alleging defamation and abuse of the DMCA. This should be interesting. I'll keep you posted as much as I can. I don't know if you can hear my phone blowing up in the background, but yeah, it's just been blowing up. And thought you guys would give you a quick update of what's been going on. I'll try to keep you updated as much as I can. I am trying to work on a crowdfunding project for the Libertarians Against Humanity physical copies of the deck, and that's what my focus has been on, but I couldn't ignore this one. This one was too big. So, yeah, I'm going to keep you guys posted as much as I can, but, you know, I have other priorities. So, anyways, take care, guys.